The city of Ephrata is currently under a precautionary boil water advisory. A malfunctioning sensor in the city's water monitoring system over the weekend reduced water pressure for some people in southeast and northeast Ephrata to near zero. The city is now asking everyone within city limits to bring water to a rolling boil for at least a minute and then, of course, let it cool before using it. The Grandview Heights area is exempt from the boil advisory.